whatever.
I tore my heart out of my chest.
Not too platitude.
Just so we could be together.
She blew me off
like a feather.
Feather.
Fuck it then.
Fuck it then.
My friends.
Who the fuck cares anymore?
The fuck compares to this voluptuous
succubus, bitch.
I think my girlfriend's gonna break up with me.
Maybe you're just high.
I am. But I'm also right.
I met the most attractive man I've ever seen on a stalled C train today.
I haven't seen her a lot since she moved away for school. I figured I should get her something, you know? Like a gift or something.
He was really nice at first. Smiled just the right way.
You know there's this weird rule about mailing produce?
I even asked him if he'd come to the party tonight, before we parted ways. Told him it was my birthday.
Don't need to package it or anything. Just put on a label and a stamp.
He promised he'd come right before midnight. Said he wanted to be the first person I saw in my new year of life. To wait.
Long story short, I mailed her a coconut.
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, sure. That you hear. Why are you looking at me like that?
So, you mailed her a coconut.
What? It's unique.
Yeah, so's a snowflake. Doesn't make it a good gift.
Well, at least I have a girlfriend. You just fall in love with strangers.
At least I can admit that the people I love don't love me back.
She's gonna break up with me, isn't she? Your birthday isn't for another 2 months.
Yeah. So you didn't use a box or anything?
It was a loophole. Worst $30 I've ever spent.
I hope it was rotten.
Yeah. I don't think it was. It was probably delicious.